Puck back of the Toronto goal. Zaitsev back into the lineup here tonight. Down into the corner, he knocks his man down, and the puck is played ahead and banked in over the line. Racing after it is Connor Brown. Brown down into the corner. Eluded one, back to the point of check, scores! Jake Gardiner! And the Blue Bellies in the crowd are whooping it up!
And for only the second time in 28 games has Pecorine been beaten for 5 goals in a game. Connor Brown gets into the corner to the right of Rene. He spins away from a check of Ryan Ellis. And then slips it back into the faceoff circle where Jake Gardiner walks in and rifles it far side over the left shoulder of Pecorine and the Leafs, who blew a 3-1 third period lead in Tampa 2 nights ago, have added 2 to a 3-1 third period lead in this one.
And they're starting for the exits. Many of the Predator fans, with the third period still with 16-13 to play.